In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix the Finance Login Failed 403 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. There is not a definite solution to this problem, but there are a few possible fixes we can try. The problem can occur due to cheating or a bug. In the video, if the issue is related to a bug, I will show you some potential solutions that might help. The first solution is to verify the game files and clear Steam's cache. To do this, we come to the search section and open Steam. After that, we click on Library. Then, we right-click on the Finance and select Properties. On the left side, click on Installed Files and then click Verify. As you can see, we have verified all game files. To clear Steam's cache, we click on Steam in the upper left and open Settings. After that, we click on Downloads and then click Clear Cache. We click Confirm to proceed. After doing this, Steam will restart and we will need to log into our Steam account again. We log in and continue. We have opened Steam. Now, you can open the game and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to reset our internet connection. The problem might be related to our internet connection, and resetting it could resolve the issue. To do this, we need to use some internet reset codes in the CMD. You can find these codes by searching for them in your browser. The codes will also be provided in the description. We come to the search section and open CMD as an admin. After that, we will copy and paste the internet reset codes into the CMD one by one. These codes won't harm our computer. Once we have done with CMD, we can close it. Now, we will reset our internet through Windows settings. To do this, right-click on the Windows icon and then click on Settings. Then, on the left, click on Network and Internet. Scroll down and click on Advanced Network Settings. After that, click on Network Reset. And then click Reset Now. After doing this, we will need to restart our computer. Once you have restarted your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to unlink our Steam account. Some users on Steam forum have reported solving the problem this way. Please note that after unlinking our Steam account from the Finance account, our in-game process will be lost. It is possible to resolve the problem this way, but there is a downside to consider. To do this, we will open our browser and type Embark Game Sign-in into the search bar. Then, we will open the Embark ID website. It didn't ask me to log in because my account is open, but it may ask you to do so. We click on Steam to log in. After logging into our Steam account, we click Sign In. Once signed in, click on Connected Platforms on the left. Then, click Unlink. To confirm this action, we type Unlink and click Confirm. Now, we have unlinked our Steam account. You can try to open the game through Steam and check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the final solution. The fourth solution is to uninstall and reinstall the game. Sometimes, problems like this can be resolved by uninstalling and then reinstalling the game. I have saved this solution for last because it is not most preferred choice due to the download time. However, the game isn't very large, so the download process shouldn't take too long. To uninstall, right-click on the Finals. After doing that, you can click Uninstall from the Manage section. Then, you can download the game again and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.